Hello. Today we'll talk about international audit standard. Present with Ariana Chibatat, Andrés Lizarazo, Juve Ramos, Michael Cardona. Do you know what an audit is? It is analytical river make be and public accountant of the international control and accounting records of the commercial company or other economic unit, which present the expression of his opinion about in the correction and the final statements.
Hello people, I am Andrés Lizarazo. I am going to speak about international audit standards. This is the presence of the international will for the sustained development of professional accountant in order to enable it to have technical elements necessary and uniform for high quality service and the public interest. These norms was used by the International Federation of Accountants, IFAC, and update performed by the International Committee of Audit Practice annually.
Hello, my name is Joel Ramos. My part is classification in articles. Article 199, introductory topics. Article 299, responsibilities. Article 399, planning. Article 499, internal control. Article 599, audit evidence. Article 699, uses of others' work. Article 799, conclusion. Article 899, related service. Article 900, 1000, international audit standards.
My name is Michael Cardona. Reflected, thanks to the international standard of audit, there are rules and criteria will be an audit express on one opinion of same financial statement in one way what provide a faithful picture of when is presenting and that get credibility on the financial statements they are in mensure insurance.